Stubborn belly fat, it is literally the worst. What are the best techniques to go about actually losing it? Well, in today's video, I'm gonna be sharing with you a routine that I do every single morning when I'm going about my shredding process to get that stubborn belly fat to leave and to get my abs to pop. Let's get into it. Now, I need to make one preface. There is no exercise on the face of the planet that will be effective at targeting your stubborn belly fat. So how do we actually go about losing it? It's quite simple. First things first, that's the first place it'll be stored, right in the belly. Second thing, it's the last place that it'll go, right from the belly. So in order to actually lose that stubborn belly fat, we just simply have to get our body fat percentage to a low enough point where it will eradicate. So let's get into the routine. This has two phases to it. Phase number one, probably the most important. This is the part that is responsible for your fat loss. This is gonna be the cardiovascular portion. Spend as much attention and as much time right here so you can speed up that stubborn fat loss. Section number two, that's gonna be the abdominal training. Now, I know I said that there's no ab exercise or anything that can actually target belly fat. However, while you're losing that belly fat, you're building up your abdominal muscles. It'll really be a good thing to use in conjunction with each other so you can get those abs to show even faster. All right, phase one, let's jump into it. What I'm doing currently, what I always like to do, are intervals of the stationary bike. Now, a lot of people don't have stationary bikes. We're on quarantine, you're at home, so I've got you covered. Right here, you're able to see several different exercises that I'm gonna recommend you actually put together in sort of a circuit styled workout. So what you're gonna wanna do is perform each one of these exercises for 30 seconds apiece as hard as you possibly can. Give yourself about 5 to 10 seconds to transition in between each exercise. In total, that'll be about 3 to 4 exercises. Once you're finished the routine at the very end, go ahead, add in about a 45 to a 60 second rest period and try to repeat that circuit as many times as you possibly can in that 10 to 15 minute range. In all honesty, you probably will have broken up a significant sweat and in such a short period of time, burned a tremendous amount of calories. Way better than trying to do steady state cardio for an hour. It's just way more time efficient and I personally like it. I like to feel my heart rate going. Let's get into the abdominals. Now before we go any further, this right here is the world's number one thermogenic fat burner. Flavor right here, orange gummy. The flavor is super, super good. Now I just wanna let you know that this flavor will be selling out, if not at the end of today, then it'll likely be out tomorrow. So if you wanna get your hands on this, then be sure to click the link down in the description and use code Barbarian. Now how you use this is super simple. You take it in the morning on an empty stomach, you're gonna get all of those thermogenic fat burning effects, but also, because there's caffeine in here as well, you're gonna be able to start your day off with a little bit more energy. I personally like to use it right before a workout to take advantage of that caffeine, put it to good use, and get in a killer workout. Again, this will not be available for very long, hopefully by the end of today. So be sure to head on over to the link that's in the description. Let's get into the rest of the content. So for the abdominal routine, for it to be maximally effective, we got three areas we need to target: your lower abs, your upper abs, and your obliques. So we're gonna be hitting one exercise for every single portion of that area of the abdominals. And at the very end, you're actually going to be adding in a finisher that is really gonna recruit all those portions of the abdominals. So I'm just gonna go through here and sort of demonstrate all the different abdominal exercises that you can do, as well as where you're gonna be able to focus on targeting. Now, while you're doing this, the same way you did with your body weight circuit that we did just before in phase one, you're gonna be performing each one of these exercises for 45 seconds apiece. Transition time, about 5 to 10 seconds. So we got 4 total exercises. Again, at the end, rest about 45 to 60 seconds. And you're gonna repeat this abdominal portion of the routine a total of 3, or if you're really crazy, 4 total times. All in all, this whole morning routine should take you somewhere between 20 to 25 to 30 minutes. I typically like to perform it about 45 minutes after waking up, after getting some OXYSHRED hardcore. There's a lot of caffeine in there. And if you guys want a link to a discount down below, use code Barbarian, just so I can get the energy to go in and crush that workout routine. Now, normally I would recommend doing what I like to do, which is to go walking outside 2 times for 15 to 20 minutes apiece. The only problem is a lot of you guys, you're on strict lockdown, you can't even leave your house. So take a look at all of these pretty cool physical activity exercises that you can do at home that'll actually burn a lot of calories. No joke, I will go out of my way sometimes to, yes, go ahead and clean my house, to, yes, go ahead and do yard work, because you will actually burn a significant amount of calories. And look, if you don't wanna do that, or if your parents or whoever you're living in a house with does not trust you to do that stuff properly, check out the different exercises that you can do with the stairs. You can do laps on your stairs. You can also do different types of quick feet on the stairs. There's tons of different ranges of motion or different types of movement patterns that you can apply and utilize with just your stairs at your home. And finally, this part here, vital. You need to be doing, yes, this morning routine in addition to your traditional workouts. So I'm right now doing 3 to 4 workouts per week, okay? Each one of these workouts are lasting me 45 minutes. Now, if you don't get a gym in the background, like I've got here, dude, check out my YouTube channel. We've got workout routines. If you got a pair of dumbbells, we got lots of workouts for that. If you have no equipment, just your body weight, there are workouts for that as well. Just ensure you're getting those workouts 3 to 4 times per week, totaling about 45 minutes each, in addition to the morning routine, and finally, in addition to all that other menial physical activity that will help you to actually begin to burn a tremendous amount of calories. And in addition, you need to have a quality diet. You can't out-train a bad diet. That is not what this topic is about. I wanted to show you the morning routine, but I also wanted to show you everything else that goes around it to make it that much more effective. So there you go. That concludes today's video. Now look, if you haven't, be sure to check out Barbarian Body All Access. You're able to see it here. This is our official dedicated application. It's on the Apple App Store. It's on the Google Play Store. All of my best workout programs, exclusive workout programs that you won't see here, day to day, you can stream them. You can download them to your device. There's also a bunch of other crazy bonuses and points that I want to mention, but you can take a look at it down below. There will be a link in the description. Try it free for 7 days. If you like it, it's cheaper than Netflix. Now, if you guys enjoyed this video, then be sure to smash that like button down below, and also be sure to subscribe and hit that bell notification icon. Thank you very much for joining me. See you in the next video.